Hey, what's up? This is Tech Brothers. Do you remember Ulefone Armor 2? It is a flagship rugged smartphone with 6GB of RAM, 64GB of storage, 16MP main camera, and other interesting features. We already made review of this smartphone. You can watch it by the link in description. Recently, the Chinese manufacturer released younger version of its flagship smartphone called Ulefone Armor 2S. The smartphone looks very similar to previous model, but it has weaker specifications and affordable price. So let's make first review of Ulefone Armor 2S. Later, I will try to get this smartphone for detailed review. First of all, Ulefone Armor 2S is rugged smartphone with IP68 certification. It means that new gadget can survive in water up to 1.5 meters, drop, dust, dirty, and others. For travelers and active people, Ulefone Armor 2S will be a great smartphone. As you may notice, new smartphone looks very similar to previous model. It has the same rubberized corners, while the back panel is made of metal. The fingerprint reader is located under the home button on the front panel. In total, the smartphone has 6 different buttons on sides, such as power, volume, PPT, SOS, and others. Also, I should say about USB Type-C port. New smartphone doesn't have 3.5mm audio jack, but you can use adapter that comes in a box. Ulefone Armor 2S comes in 4 colors – gold, dark gray, red, and green. Just like the main smartphone, Ulefone Armor 2S comes with 5-inch Full HD display. It has 16:9 aspect ratio, so it is not full screen. The pixel density is 441 ppi. Also, the display is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 3. As for the hardware, new smartphone comes with MediaTek MT6737T processor, 2GB of RAM and 16GB of storage with microSD memory cards support. I want to note that Armor 2 is equipped with 6GB of RAM and 64GB of internal memory. This is really a big difference. Right now, I cannot talk about performance, because the smartphone doesn't go on sale yet. However, I think that Ulefone Armor 2S will have about 40,000 points in Antutu. Also, new smartphone runs on Android 7.0 Nougat. Cameras are really important for rugged smartphone. Ulefone Armor 2S is equipped with 13MP main camera and 8MP front camera. F2.2 aperture and dual flash provides good photos in low light conditions. AP68 rating says that you can make very interesting photos under the water. I think that it is one of the best features of rugged phones. Ulefone Armor 2S is equipped with 4700mAh battery. It should be enough for 2 days of battery life. The manufacturer says the smartphone provides 640 hours of standby time, 30 hours of music, and 14 hours of video. The full battery charge takes about 2 hours thanks to fast charging technology. It is pretty fast for such big battery. Right now, the smartphone is available on pre-sale with Pritec $180. I think it is an excellent price for rugged smartphone with good performance, decent cameras, and big battery. Also, I forgot to say about MPC chip, smart Hi-Fi audio, and global LTE bands. Thanks for watching. In the description, you can find links where to buy smartphone cheaper. Subscribe to our channel, Tech Brothers.